and Fox.
Bam and Tiny Desk, time before NPR. Hey, hey, we're Jade and the Foxstones, and we want to talk to you today about Charlie. More specifically, Charlie's violin, and even more specifically than that, the pickup we use to amplify Charlie's violin. Charlie uses the Myers 6-inch grip pickup, and we really like it because it mounts with a suction cup, so it's really non-intrusive. We didn't have to drill any holes or put any braces in his violin to use it. We play in a lot of loud venues, so miking a violin presents a lot of challenges to us. If we were to use a condenser mic or an SM57, we'd get a lot of the high-end frequencies off the bow, and it wouldn't allow Charlie to move around and really get into the music. What we really like is the Myers is non-intrusive, and this little condenser mic goes right inside his F-hole. I shouldn't say that. And it really picks up a lot of full body sound, but we don't get any of the high-end frequencies off his bow. We just finished shooting our Tiny Desk concert, and it was really great. We didn't get any feedback from any other instruments. We also like that it has this built-in volume control, so as Charlie switches to cello or any other instrument he's playing, just turns the volume down, sets the violin down, and we don't get any feedback on stage.
Bye.
Whitechapel wedding, a family of bridesmaids you'll see one day, but you don't see me.